Hi, I'm Andrew, and I've got a 08 BMW 520. And I don't know if any of you have had this problem before, but the driver's side carpet of the car, both in the rear and in the front, as you can see in the front of the car, it looks like something from Titanic. The car is just completely badly flooded. Now, I've been picking my brains for weeks, trying to figure out why this was happening, and I wasn't getting any clear videos on YouTube. So I figured I'd make this easier for you lads and lassies, whoever's working on their car. And the problem, my friends, turned out to be behind this panel on the front right wheel. You have a series of these bolts. There's around six or seven of them, 8mm sockets here, there, throughout the panel here, this top panel and the lower panel. There could have been an easier way of doing this, but this is the way I did it anyway. Now, as most cars, it's typical, a lot of nonsense and plastic in the way. Now, the reason for that, I don't know if you can see up there, there's a little hole there now, and you'll see there's water dripping out of that hole. The camera went faulty on me earlier on, basically the phone went out of power, so I wasn't able to show you this. But basically that hole in the car is blocked by this gizmo here. This plugs into the actual body of the car like so. And there's kind of a flap here. Now this flap was completely jammed with muck, mud, you name it, it was in there. There was probably some sort of a new life form in there for all I know, but it was jammed. So I took it inside and after giving it a good scrub. Now what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna pour some water over the top of the car to flush out any remaining debris that might be inside so that it will come out through the hole. And then I'm going to replace this cap in, dry out the inside of the car with a dehumidifier and a carpet, and dehumidifier and running obviously the heat of the car too. And I'll do a part two of this video, and hopefully I'll be a much happier person. So thanks for watching.